camera mine, because they're a metal thing. Yeah, that's 20, that's a couple hours out, yeah. They might get in each other's way.
He had Merle hand it to me last year when we were here. It says, I'm the engineer, and that's why.
Yep.
Well, the one in front of us got two batteries.
What's that? Oh, yeah. Well, he won't have anything put on here. I don't think they put anything on in Harrisburg. No.
Originated at Harrisburg.
Yeah,
or,
this probably started
or,
on there, yeah.
Or Rutherford.
Or Rutherford Yard, yeah. Got a lot of J.B. Hunt on this. This is a beautiful time for it. I'm glad we came back.
Yep.
At least we got something in the golden hour.
Indeed.
Look at
that sky. But now look at the hill, it's...
Yeah. Well, we would have seen this, he's going that way. We would have seen them up where we were.
Yeah. But
it would have been pitch dark by the time you got there.
Yep.
I'm glad we got back here.
Yep.
No, we got
good,
I can agree with you. I'm not going to disagree. No way, man. I wanted to get something on the bridge.
Yeah, seeing how the sunlight had to shade it a little bit, but then when it came back out, it said, that's the easy moment. Glad we did. Station and at the time of the golden hour and then the sound like being a little, not as brilliant. My muffins are in and out files, and then when the sun came back out. So, guys, let's get back to the bridge here so we can talk about the sun is off. So, we did. And we can tear it this out of the bridge, so we got a little fix and, going across the bridge, which runs through only about 10 miles an hour, and it's one of these 12,000 foot long monsters.
I want to see if you can go
half a mile away, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, between the train lengths and how slow they can go through here, it's a wonder I don't get anything over the road anymore. It seems that way. Yeah. Which fortunately there are not many in this area. Yeah. Very few along the Pittsburgh line. Anyway, so after this train that went by, we'll head on down to Nola for a light bike. So we don't go too long without you. We'd have a little something for you. Nope. I couldn't believe that. As soon as we get here, there's a westbound train coming past the bridge already.
This thing is a monster.
That was cool. Yes. Indeed. So, we saw it here today, and we saw it here August of last year when we come out here. It's on that 20-minute stop with which I don't think the controlled sizing of the field here in the camp. Yes. Yep.
3-3-9-8.
Oh, how's it been there today besides the things to hate themselves? Yep. No bars for me, I hope. Looking at the pictures also, the water level is still rather low here. It's not as low as you can see it in July. So you can see the, you can still see where the lower water mark is. I'm sure. Yeah. Yeah, the cloud stuff that we passed is going to be over here today. At least it wasn't too heavy, heavy enough to get the sun in the rest of the northern regions. It's definitely bad, but I really have a brief in the showers. One main event between Alpine. Yes, indeed.
Inside.
Going by the lack of available parking spaces, I would say it's a pretty good, maybe full house.
He's definitely going to get help on him to go over the curb there right now. There's no way he'll climb that summit.
Hello?
So he has to. It's impossible.
Yeah.
They might tack him on the head end or the rear end.
No, that's Mark talking to Bill in the back.
He's so long, I'm getting tired of holding the foot.
Well, otherwise, we haven't seen anything.
I'm figuring out how to zoom on it, too. Trial and error,
I think it will be. That's supposed to be mostly sunny. How's the boat lit 70s over that too? We're the same as a few degrees or cooler around on Friday. Our first one. Yep.
Good 5-10 minutes already.
Okay, well, I'll let you go for now. Yep, I'll call you again later. Not too late. Okay. Bye-bye.
You know they're gonna put help on this thing.
Oh yeah.
There could be no way this is flying.
Nope.